guys didn't know, it's your boy Fitz. And we are here on NBA Live.
KO!
That's how we're gonna start off the video. That, okay. Okay. But if you guys didn't know, this is NBA Live 19-1, aka my career. Right now, we are in the draft combine. And yeah, we're starting off things, you know, nice and hot, nice and sizzling. You don't know how much I wish 2K still had the draft combine, all the way back from NBA 2K10. I'm telling you, the thing I like about Live. Alright, and Live, yes, of course, Live has its difference. Live's nowhere near a perfect game. But the thing that I like about Live is that it's unique. It doesn't try to follow the same format as 2K. Alright, 2K has their thing, Live has their thing. Live has the one, you have the Street Ball World Tour. I don't know if they still have the Moments mode where you can like recreate the biggest moments of the season. Give me that assist right there. But it's like, it's different. Simple, it's different. This little assist right there. So like Live has the one, they have the Street Ball World Tour. They do their My Career different than 2K. 2K, they have the whole story mode. It's one of the things I like about both games. I'm getting a different experience every time I play. Yeah, 2K's, you know, gameplay is on a whole different level. You know, let's be honest. Sometimes you just want to play Live. You want to play that arcade style. And even though I don't think Live will ever be able to compete with 2K, it's good to know that at least there's a second game out there doing its thing. That's a good drive right there. Hopefully this is 2 quarters. I don't think I want to play a full 20 minute 4 quarter game. You guys know what I mean. If it, the game's just 2 quarters, I'll be fine with that. I want to be here for like 30 minutes. Oh, not a good pass right there. I think it hit the basket too. I didn't expect that kind of animation. I'll take it. And I've gotten used to my face game. Yeah, it's not perfect. Okay. But yeah, I have a lot of basketball gaming content. If you guys haven't checked out, I finished playing the prelude already. So I've already posted my full prelude gameplay. If you guys check that out. I have my prelude gameplay from 2K up. I already have multiple Live videos up from the demo, and I am posting a lot more. But now we have the EA Access trial, so now you get a bunch of additional gameplay. So I have a bunch of videos for you guys to check out. Easy assist. Thing I'm trying to do, I'm trying to like make it flexible. What I mean, that was a nice dunk animation.
I got ball.
My boy. You wanna switch? You need to switch?